They're getting this ready for next year because obviously we are hosting the world's biggest sporting event, which is the Olympics. So we're spending a lot of money in London at the moment, trying to make London look and run as good as possible for the Olympics next year. The next bridge in front of us is Blackfriars Road Bridge, which was opened in 1869 by Queen Victoria.
I'm not kidding myself, this is mostly for audio.